A social media post creates controversy for Irfan Pathan. Pathan posted a picture with his wife on Facebook and was ridiculed for showing her face and arms. Rahul Ishwar, your reaction to this? Irfan Pathan just posted a picture of his wife on Facebook post, and there are some people on social media who are ridiculing him for that and saying that, ridiculing him because his wife's face, half face and arms are visible in the picture.
See, you know, nobody agrees with defaming or abusing anyone. But people, you know, we are a very diverse nation. These people, there are trolls, there are people who are haters, there are people who do these kind of things. We have to take it in the stride. In the new age of social media, everyone is having an equal playing field. So these kind of trolling or abusive behavior is very normal these days.
Rahul Ishwar, good afternoon. Anand Narasimhan here. But there is a line that they need to draw. They can exercise their right for freedom of expression, but they also have a duty of decency, sir. There is also a duty of showing some sense. My point is that you can criticize somebody for their point of view. You can criticize somebody if you disagree with them. But this is obnoxious. And such kind of obnoxious elements, if they are not taught a lesson, they are a bane to society.
Yeah, I was just coming to that. See, nobody disagrees with that. There should be a line. This is the same position taken by C. Arun Jaitley when he was asked about trolls. There need to be certain amount that we have to stomach, and there needs to be a line. That's the reason why activists like me have always voted for something like 66A in a better way. So, you know, any kind of these kind of behavior should be regulated, but some amount you have to stomach it. And we as a society will have to decide where to draw the line.